sympathy seemed to arise between the waking and the dream states of the brain, that whatsoever I had to hold, I had to trace my vomit upon the darkness, was very apt to transfer itself to my dreams.